Welcome. I'm so glad you're here. My name is Philip King, and I'm kicking off an endeavor of mine that I'm calling the Fit Farm D. At the Fit Farm D, I'm confident you're going to be able to grow in ways that you never would have thought possible. The Fit Farm D is for anyone and everyone who's ready to make one positive change after another. And it's not just for pharmacists, and it's not just for students. It's also not just for Farm Ds. For those of you who may be unfamiliar, the Farm D is the Doctor of Pharmacy degree, which was not the educational standard for pharmacists until about 15 years ago. And I know plenty of non-PharmD pharmacists who have a wealth of experience, and I look up to them and I respect them. My vision is that through the Fit PharmD, you will gain valuable insight and practical tips on expanding your horizons through developing valuable skills in four core domains of fitness. So these are as follows: mental fitness, physical fitness, professional fitness, and financial fitness. Each fitness domain will contain some relevant, concise information to help motivate you toward a life of success, both personally and professionally. The Fit Farm D will be the impetus that will help move you forward no matter where you are in your personal journey. For mental fitness, I'll be covering the internal dialogue that makes us who we are. For physical fitness, I'll be covering all sorts of strength training, weight loss, and dietary recommendations. For professional fitness, I'll be covering the interpersonal skills and networking skills that we need in order to function optimally in both the professional world and in our own local communities. And finally, for financial fitness, I'll be reviewing some familiar and unfamiliar concepts to help get you just a little bit closer to your goal of financial independence. So please check out www.thefitfarmd.com. I will also be on social media through Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, and YouTube. Through these platforms, I'll be bringing you valuable content and video creations for you to immediately incorporate into your daily life. So it would mean the world to me to have you as a subscriber to my bi-weekly newsletter and blog. Don't worry, I'm not going to be bogging down your email. I know how time-consuming it is just to clear out email day after day. That's why the content that I'm going to make available to you is intended to be short and to the point to get you exactly what you need, because again, I know your time is valuable. I definitely don't claim to have it all figured out, and I know that life is a journey, not a destination. I think we can all agree on that. But if we go after this journey together and challenge our comfort level, I'm confident that we'll be able to impact our trajectory as well as those around us for the positive. So thanks in advance for checking out the website. Again, it's www.thefitfarmd.com. I'll talk to you again soon.